Myself from Mahesh, I am from Trinity. We are gathered here to present our presentations and coming to my topic, that is smile. Yeah. What is smile? We all know about smile. What's meant by smile? Smile is nothing but a facial expression to show our happiness and pleasure on our face. You observe or not, there are 43 muscles in our face. There are 43 muscles in our face and more than 5,000 facial expressions for the human beings. And coming to the next picture.
Open the door.
Here, there is a dog, full of happy. We all know about smile, right? But when we smile, happiness is the reason to get smile. And when we feel happy, we can feel happy. We will feel happy when we get some, when you got success and many other reasons for to happy. And here, there is a great question. That is, it's nice to have someone in your life that makes you smile even when they are not around. So try to get that person in your life. And such a person, he will make you want to sit with you and he will smile. Yeah, see how beautiful picture it is. There are a number of facial expressions here, but these two are very important because these two are smiling. Smile has more power than the words. And yeah, if a person wants to be beautiful, that is dependent upon his or her smile. Here we can observe there is a dimples in the form. If a person having dimples, that's an extra beauty for that person. Then coming to the next picture, you just smile. Every time you smile at someone, it's an action of love you give to that person. If a girl smiles by seeing a boy, then the boy thinks, oh, why she's smiling with me? And that is the starting point of the action of love. Here we can observe smile playing a key role for the action of love. Coming to the next picture, every smile makes a day younger. So smile for every time. I'm also following. Here we can observe it is an anger face. That means in our society there are persons with full of angerness. That full of angerness will be removed by our simple smile. That means smile is playing a key role by removal of angerness. And coming to the next picture. I would walk to the desert, I would walk on the SLA, I would swim all the ocean just to see you smile. Forgetting that smile is all doing. Here there is a great quotation. That is, if you can't find the right words for certain situations, just give you a smile. Words have the potential to confuse, but a smile convinces. That means, the Margaret said, smile has more power than the words. If you don't know any type of answer for the question, give a small smile. Then it answers. I'm also fine. We can do anything. I'm finally saying one thing, that is, we can do anything and everything by a simple smile. So I'm also following that. So you must have to follow that. And coming to the next picture, it's me. I'm also smiling. So thank you, madam. Is there any questions for me?
Is smile important in every situation?
Not in all situations, but smile is important for certain situations.
Always smile shows a positive attitude.
Yeah, always it shows positive attitude.